Located in northern Utah, the beautiful Cache Valley gets its name from the bygone days of beaver trapping. As trapping has faded into history, the beaver population has recovered, and they are now abundant once again. This beaver dam is one of the many up Temple Fork of Logan Canyon. It is by far the largest, oldest, and most beautiful of them. So, it was to my great surprise this spring when I went hiking up Temple Fork to see that this once great dam had failed. The heavy spring runoff had carved its way through the dam and heavy sediment. It was shocking to see the domain of these beavers and the entrance to their home exposed like this. I wondered if they would move on and rebuild somewhere else. To my great surprise, by late spring, the beavers had rebuilt their dam about 20 yards downstream. I am never disappointed by the resiliency of nature and consistently astounded by the tenacity of life.